Hello everyone, this is Camille. Today, we are going to share with you how to make a text effect that looks like this. You can change the content and the color of the text as you like. This amazing effect can be applied to any videos you have. If you are into this, keep watching. To pull up this effect, firstly, we need to animate the text. Then we add a masking effect before the text. In this way, we can achieve this effect when the text under the masking layer appears. In VideoProc Vlogger, we can make this effect in one click. We can also do everything manually and dig for more possibilities. Now, let's get started. VideoProc Vlogger offers us an abundance of text presets, along with a lot of customizable parameters. For example, I selected this preset. Click on here to open the text editor. Change the content as we like. We can also adjust the font, color, and border. Then we change its size. After that, we click on here to get to the text animation section. Simply select Flip Left Roll. We can get the needed effect quickly. The animation effect will appear along with the text. This method takes a few more steps than the method 1. We need to create a text clip, change the content, font, color, and size. After that, we click on here, changing the background color of our project to green. Click on here to take a snapshot of the current background. Then we import the snapshot to VideoProc Vlogger. Drag and drop it onto the overlay track. Go to the inspector panel and choose Fit to the screen height. Then we enable the green screen feature. Now the text is displayed normally. Next, we hit motion. We need to add a sliding to right animation to the text. Click on here to add the first keyframe. Adjust the range of the selection box. Then we move it to the right horizontally until it covers no text. Next, we add our second keyframe at around the first second. Restore the position of the selection box. Change the speed mode to speed down. Let's take a preview. We've made the image move. Next, we insert the third keyframe at around the 3.5 seconds. We don't need to adjust the selection box of this frame. Last, we add our last keyframe at the end. Move the selection box to the left horizontally until it covers no text. Let's hit apply to save the edit. Let's take a look at the outcome. We've made the text move, but the masking layers on the two sides or absent. Let's click on here to add two overlay tracks. Copy the video twice and paste it onto these two tracks. You can use the shortcut Ctrl and C to copy and press Ctrl and V to paste quickly. Then we select one of the video, hit crop. Crop the video towards the left. This will be okay. You can make adjustments based on your text content. As for the other pasted video, we cropped it towards the right. In the same way, we align it to the source video. Now, let's check out our final work. We've made it. Both two methods can bring us amazing final works. Just follow the method you love most. That's all for today's tutorial. Don't forget to practice on your own. If you want to know more editing tricks or what has been going on with VideoProc Vlogger, be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoy it. Bye!